charge or cloak or something, don't pick up the backpack. And you should have seen him when we were supposed to bunker down and upload some intel.
Vanguard charge away. Upload goes slow. Bad for team.
Too funny.
Looks exactly the same as the others.
That's exactly the point. Other than a couple small badges, nobody knows the difference. I mean, the car is barely road legal. C-Sec would be all over this guy if it was decked out.
Ashley. So she's out here? Oh god, nervous boyfriend.
No, no, I'm not making fun of you. The arcade sounds great. You'll win me a stuffed toy? Now it sounds even better. I can't wait till tomorrow either.
Nervous boyfriend stops being so nervous? Damn it, Ashley, where are you?
How did you get your lead actor to work with a live hijack?
Oh, he came around once I explained the hijack's importance to the production. They'll work marvelously together. Once the hijack stops scaling the set pieces and making nests out of the props.
Nah.
Not to worry, productions always appear disastrous until just before the curtain rises.
Oh, of course. It's going to be an amazing show.
I won't lie. I've got a good feeling about this one.
Oh, goody. Right there. Before the casino. Five is the arena. We are by the lower Silver Sun Strip. I was thinking maybe eight is the upper level? I mean, according to... in here? Because I just went in here. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Welcome to Silver Coast Casino.
There's the bar. And this looks like a bar.
No access. Beat it.
Hey. Mind your manners.
Please do not touch the waterfall.
I'm examining it with my eyes. She is, which is obvious. Sorry guys, sneezing. I'm allergic to not finding Ashley. It's hit me hard right now. Up here I guess? This bar. Finally.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Williams. Thanks.
There you are. Ready to see who's the real Spectre and who's the pretender?
You talking to me? Because I don't see anyone else standing here, so you must be talking to me.
Oh, pretender, huh? Which one of us is still wearing training wheels?
Uh-huh.
Laugh it up, Commander. It's all downhill from here.
Oh, yeah?
Rules are simple. I take a shot, you take a shot. Hesitate, game over.
This shouldn't take too long.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna pass
glamorous
out,
glamorous and beautiful superstar Spectre agent first.
Che. That's you? What?
Sorry as pretender, next.
Jeez.
I'll try and go easy on you so you don't break a nail, princess.
You did not just say that.
I sure did.
You've been talking smack.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Okay.
I've seen how you deal with a few drinks, Williams. Very messy.
So are we.
Ancient history. You know, I expected better from you.
3 for 3.
I'm saving my best moves for later.
Best moves. At least if you're drunk, you have an excuse for how you dance.
Oh. You did not just go there.
Boom!
Oh, no, you didn't.
I can do this all night.
You may have to.
Had enough?
Is this over? I'm just warming up.
Good. Me too.
Who's this?
My friend doesn't like alliance types.
Oh, yeah, too damn bad.
Buddy, we're right in the middle of something.
I don't like alliance types either.
Brain check?
Yeah.
Nice. POV punch. That takes care of that. That was funny.
What can I get for you?
I guess that's all we came in here for. Right down here.
Thanks so much for doing this. I know you loved it.
I want to head back. Maybe it's at our apartment.
I just don't see what the point is.
I'm supposed to see Miranda there. Anyway. Yeah, should take that sanctuary down. That's the longest loading screen in the whole freaking game.
You have received a new message.
Oh goody. No map. I forget where the messages are. It's over here. Come hang out. From Jacob Taylor, Shepherd. So the Normandy's in dry dock? Seems like the perfect chance to hang out and find some trouble. Meet me outside the arcade on the main level, if you're game. Oh, jeez. Jacob at Castle Arcade. which is... ahead and to the right? Yeah. No, never, never.
Hey, Shepard, over here. Thanks for coming by. Good to see you. What's up?
Wasabi.
Out for a little R&R. You?
Exactly. Same thing.
Hey, Jacob. I'm out of credits.
Hmm. Who were they?
Were they? Yeah.
Their parents are MIA. Volunteered to take them on for the weekend, get their minds off things.
Hmm.
What about us, Shepard? There's got to be a game of skill in there with our names on it.
I'm in.
Let's do it.
Great.
Are we gonna play this thing?
This is your game of skill.
Now, Shepard, I'll try not to embarrass you.
Knock 'em, sock 'em, robots.
Trash talk? At Shattered Eezo?
Uh-huh.
Hell yeah, my pride is on the line.
What has?
Also, these kids look up to me, so I have to take you down.
You're gonna take me down? I don't think so.
Well, step up, Shepard. Mm. Although it might be tough not having your squad to carry you.
You're on.
No pressure, Shepard. These people already idolize you. So when you choke, it won't matter.
Hey, you're crowding me?
Am I? My bad.
That guy just looked like Cortez.
Stand back, everyone. Shepard needs extra room to make the magic happen.
Ready? Let's do this.
I don't know how good I am at this.
Glad none of your friends are here to see your humiliation.
Is that all you got?
Come on, come on, come on!
Yes. Is that all you got? Nice one.
Boom.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah! Commander Shepard wins!
That's all you got, Jacob?
That was pitiful, Taylor. Just, well, incompetent, really.
You couldn't just let me win just once? Come on, Shepard. Let's grab some food.
Ah.
I'm buying.
I'd do a rematch. I should actually try to goad him into a rematch. Oh well. Hey, we were supposed to eat.
Welcome to Castle Arcade.
Same old thing.
Did you notice the guy in the castle walk checking it out?
I mean the human with the hot robot.
Huh? A hot robot? Really?
Are you serious? You're the one standing here drooling over some car.
Well, at least his robot friend had taste in cars.
Nice.
Are you talking about Joker and Edie? Huh. Okay, stand by. Okay, I had to look this up. You have to invite them. You have to invite Kolyat, and I'm guessing it works the same with Miranda as well. So I think from your terminal... I got another new message. We're just gonna run back and forth and like play games with people. Official input required. From CSEC Central HQ. Report, etc. Commander Shepard, your presence has been requested concerning an incident involving a Krogan identified as Grunt. Please report to the CSEC officer on patrol on the Silver Sun Strip for additional details. Officer Johnson, CSEC Communications. Alright. Invite up. Okay. Alright, let's invite Kolyat. Poor Thane. We need a memorial for...
We are gathered here to honor Morden. The life of Thane Krios. Thane touched each of our lives in different ways. The Counselor knew him as a hero. The Normandy's crew knew him as a brother in arms. And others as a father devoted to his son.
Thane redeemed himself.
Though his life took him to very dark places, Thane cared for the better angels of our nature. Even when he was terminally ill, he ran through war-torn streets to reach me, because he knew I needed help. You all know the results of that day. An assassin, a professional criminal, gave his life for his galaxy. And now he can rest. Would anyone else like to speak?
It's strange, but the last word I'd label Thane with is assassin. And we covered each other in firefights. That makes him a partner.
Right.
Thane's last stand was important. But let us also remember why Thane left the Normandy. To keep his son away from a life of crime. Deeds such as these do not go unnoticed by the universe. They echo in all who hear them. That is why I am here.
Thane took himself seriously, a trait with which I did not always agree. I tried to make him laugh on several occasions. But what I interpreted as a lack of humor was masking a great effort. Thane was turning his life around. In a way few organics do.
The day Thane came onto the Normandy, all Kelly and I knew about him was that he could probably kill us all with a ballpoint pen. But after you got to know him, there wasn't any reason to be afraid. He let you know where you stood. Kolyat, do you,
When I was little, I thought my father had it all figured out. He said men must be loyal to their friends and dangerous to their enemies. But when he prevented me from hurting someone, he had changed. He said enemies and ego are not as important as loved ones. I didn't want to hear it. I was lost. I called him a hypocrite in a thousand different ways. Said that he was going soft. Now, I think maybe he did have it all figured out. That's all I can say. If anyone would like to continue, we'll be here.
So sad.
Looks like people are starting to clear out.
Commander, thank you for holding this event. In time. It will be a good memory.
It doesn't feel good right now.
I don't know if I'll be as philosophical about it. It's still kind of raw.
I understand. If you will excuse me, I should take this opportunity to speak with the Counselor.
About what?
The Solarian Council, yeah, I saw
her. She is feeling grateful. And I want to point out there are some Solarian biologists who need funding.
Right, they saved their life.
If anyone would be able to create a breakthrough in the treatment of Kepler syndrome, it would be them.
Thane saved her life. Do it. I'll help.
If you need someone to hold the counselor's feet to a fire, I'm there.
We have the fire right behind
us. Commander. Counselor Ashiel could use some good press right now. This is the right time for such a favor. Oh, before I go, I was organizing my father's possessions, and I came upon copies of video messages he tried to send you. I sent them to your extranet address. I hope they help more than they hurt. Until we meet again, Commander.
Thank you. Let's go look at these messages. Kinda looks like they're upstairs, huh? Are they upstairs? I figured they'd be at my private terminal, but I guess they're gonna be over here. Okay. First message.
Shepard, I suppose I should thank you for my freedom. Leaving the Normandy was the right decision. It was saddening to see our crew go their separate ways, but it is better than answering questions in an Alliance interrogation room. I hope this message finds you well. As for me, I have moved into an apartment on the Citadel not far from Kolyat. I think the first attack I had frightened him. I will spare you the details. It seemed very dramatic at the time. But in comparison to the Omega Relay, it was a child's game. In any case, good luck getting the Alliance to listen to you. Let's keep in touch.
Back at the beginning of this installment. Second message.
Shepard, if you sent a message back, I didn't get it. I suppose communications from someone of my reputation would be restricted.
I guess they weren't.
The irony is, I am a danger to no one these days. I am even paying taxes on my investments. I can't expect Kolyat to do so if I don't. He is doing better. He has no significant other, and he is temperamental. But he is employed and staying out of crime. I can tell he's serious about changing. It has cost him more than a few friends. Send something back if you can, Shepard. I can only learn so much from news reports about you.
Yeah, unfortunately, we didn't get any of this. And the third and last message.
I have tried a false identity to try to get this message through to you. We'll see if it works.
Nope.
I have good news and bad. The good news is that Kolyat and I took a few days to visit Earth.
Light the shade of her eyes. Shrill sound of chirping stops. I scan the ground. See two tiny bodies locked by claws.
Excuse me. As I was saying, we saw a beautiful sunset in New Mexico. And a scorpion eating a cricket.
That's what that was?
I wish you could have joined us.
Huh.
The bad news is, I fainted and struck my head. Kolyat has convinced me to stay at Huerta Memorial on the Citadel. I will be there from now on. I still don't want to die in a hospital. But it's where the doctors are. And Kolyat. I love him. That means I must trust him. Goodbye, Shepard. Let me say that now, in case I cannot later.
Goodbye, Thane. Yeah, I thought I was talking about Reaper forces tearing someone apart. Okay, we can invite more people up here. Around this way, right? I guess Miranda next? Wait, that's the wrong terminal. Wait. This one. Bloop.
Miranda, Good to see you. How do you like the place?
My digs.
Not a part of town I'd normally associate you with, Shepard. I like it.
Hmm.
Or fix me something while you're back there, would you?
Sure. I'll get just the thing. So what brings you back?
I was hearing some confusing reports. Sounded like you had lost your mind.
No doubt. My communications were hacked, among other things. I'm sure the news had a field day.
Never mind, we've been talking.
It did. So, a clone?
Oh, you heard something about that?
Yeah. Saw it myself. Did you know anything about this?
Just rumors. Nothing really caught my attention. But about this Brooks.
Hmm. Heard anything?
Not as Brooks, but as Hope Lilium. Another lie, certainly. When the Collectors showed up, she put together the dossiers on your crew for the elusive man. Never paid her much mind. Interesting. My focus at the time was bringing you back. We needed the real Shepard, not some cheap knockoff.
Hmm.
I mean, really. A clone?
It's the truth.
Yes. Hard to imagine.
I'm not sure the galaxy could survive two Shepherds. Think of the property damage. Oh, they shut down my favorite sushi place.
Yeah, it's a story about that.
That's a shame.
Shepard, you didn't.
Who, me?
I did. Fell right through the fish tank.
How did you manage that?
It exploded. Hey, it was the clone's plan, not mine.
Blowing up a fish tank shouldn't be part of anyone's plan.
Agreed.
Although executing marine life seems to be some sort of hobby with you. No wonder your clone couldn't resist.
It was the first time taking over my whole life. We stopped it.
Good thing,
the
but
fish.
Why did it want your life? Why would anyone?
In our cabin.
All that running, jumping, gunfire. It's crazy.
Yeah, I kind of like it that way.
I'd describe it as engaging, rather than dangerous.
Hmm.
I'll drink to that.
Trust me, I know all this isn't normal.
Speaking of trust, with all this clone business, how do I know you're the real Shepard?
You don't.
I don't know, you just do.
Do I? That's the trouble with clones. You can never be sure.
Come on, you rebuilt me from almost nothing. Don't you recognize your own handiwork?
It's not as if I carved my initials in the corner.
I hope not.
Well, clone or not, I'm the only Shepherd left.
Good point. I guess I'm stuck with you.
I do have a crazy life, don't I?
That you do, my friend. That you do.
Just a little. So I'm glad I checked back with all this. Some nice scenes. And then we can invite up Edie for something. Oh, I thought that was a loading screen. Edie, what? Edie? Bloop. What you got?
Shepard. I thought we could experience an afternoon of acquiring material possessions for our associates.
Shopping? I guess we could. Did you have a place in mind?
Physical proximity is unnecessary. The extranet provides a greater variety of services while retaining entertainment value. Jeff has lent me his credit chit on the condition that I enjoy myself and, quote, live it up like a girly girl.
We're doing Amazon?
You don't have money of your own?
I am not formally employed. I have no legal standing in Citadel space. I could turn to crime, but that would look bad on a resume.
Get to your own fun sometime, but today, what's first?
I believe Jeff would be surprised and pleased if I got him a gift. What would you recommend?
Something you both like.
Start with something both of you can enjoy. What do you do together?
We interact most closely when we are flying. It occurs to me that he does not have a sky car for traveling around the Presidium.
Oh.
Here, the 2187 Blackout has a top speed of 650 kilometers per hour. making it the most powerful sports sky car in its class.
They were looking at that.
That sounds like it'll get Joker's blood pumping.
The bystanders were talking about it.
Warranty? Replacement parts? No, wait! I fail to see what is wrong.
Neither do I.
When you buy someone a present, it's best not to bankrupt them. You want a rental. I see. Perhaps for a day or a weekend, then.
Who's next?
You are. Close your eyes.
Uh-oh. What's this?
Are we getting married?
No. There is a jeweler on the Citadel who produces these. They're made from metals from each council homeworld.
Hmm.
Each metal compounds with the last, making the rings stronger. He calls them victory rings. Due to material shortages, only a few exist.
Huh. Almost as rare as you, then.
Hmm. Rare is nice. Unique is better.
Are you valuing me?
It's the thought that counts, and you had a good one.
I have heard that expression. That's why I recorded a resonance map of my quantum bit arrays when I had the idea. If you read my extensive log files and extrapolate from my nitrogen vacancy centers, you can visualize the thought precisely.
That's a long way for a joke, Edie.
Did I have you for a few seconds there?
Not even close. Who's next?
I was thinking of something for Liara.
Oh. What did Liara get? I want to know. I did see her on that guest list too. I'm going to save her for last. James. Where's the James Vega?
Hey, Shepard.
There he is.
I see you got things cleaned up.
Eventually.
Mm-hmm. Some party.
Yeah, sorry about that. Nice view. But this place, it's just so not what I'm used to.
Which is?
Shuttle bay?
I grew up on the beach on the Pacific, so, you know, water, sand, real air.
You miss it?
Yeah. And the people.
So, what's her name?
No. I stopped fraternizing when I joined the military. The two don't seem to go well together.
Hmm.
Hasn't stopped you from being a shameless flirt.
Yeah, that's just my way. I don't mean anything by it.
Uh-huh.
I mean, I'm not making things awkward for you and Liara, right?
No.
Not even remotely.
Not a chance.
So did you really come up here to talk about my personal life?
Oh, shit. Right. I wanted to show you.
His tattoo.
What do you think?
It suits you.
Looks good. And you've earned it. Now the real work begins, right?
Exactly. And I heard what you said before. And I'm in. 100%.
Glad to hear it.
What's that mean?
Anyway, that's it. Just wanted to show you that bad boy. I gotta get back to the Normandy. Esteban wants my help working on the shuttle.
Thanks for coming by, James.
Hasta la vista, Shepard.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Catch you later, Shepard.
He's still down there. He didn't disappear like the others.
What
he's just
the hell? No way.
What? What are you looking at? You want to spar?
Hey, I remember seeing this when I was here for the party. Oh man, this is sweet.
Hmm. Oh yeah? Check this out.
Come on, let me just use it. Look at you.
Nah.
You know, my record is 182. You think you can beat it?
Blink 182?
Maybe.
Oh, this should be good.
Didn't realize you're a fan. I'm not pressing this 182 times. Why is that one Paragon?
Keep it up, amigo.
I guess it's just alternating between mouse buttons. I always press both of them anyway. Adam.
Nice form.
Thank you. It's getting a little boring though. That one's different.
That's 20.
I'm not doing 182 of these freaking things. Can I get down now?
You done?
I mean, if I do 182, what then? I don't know.
This is high quality stuff. Maybe I could, you know, come here for my workouts. What do you think?
We could get you something like that to put in a shuttle bay.
You gonna watch, or you gonna join in?
I don't know if I can.
I love this. You get to do this all the time. Just let me have some fun.
I am.
You get to do this all the time. Just let me have some fun.
Alright, let's invite someone else.